I'm catering for the team and picking up random bits of electronics for the team. Managed to stay completely out of the design and the software and all that kind of bad stuff. So if people starve, it's my fault. If the robot dies, that's somebody else. One of the events we're going to conquer. We're going to completely slaughter everybody. I'm hoping it's going to be the sumo, just to get us off to a really good start.
3 seaweed.
C-W-I-I.
Seaweed, I think. C-W-I-I-D.
I've tried a couple of them.
Tactics beats grunt.
Yeah, definitely. Awesome.
Very
and
cool.
The maneuverability.
We won!
Good?
Yeah.
Is that rescue?
Yeah, okay.
No.
He stopped playing.
It's fast, though.
Okay. So, what are you judging?
I'm judging aesthetics, and Liz is judging innovation.
Ah, okay.
Well, what is innovative about your robot?
Well, we have interchangeable noses.
It's pie only. No, I thought we noticed.
Really? Yeah. That should be a category.
20 extra points.
Go tractor bot, 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 go tractor bot. Disaster strikes! Disaster strike. I am Amy.
Right, now what?
I am eight, and this is my robot. This used to flash, but apparently the battery came out.
I can't remember him bringing.
And it's got all these drawings on it because we stole a pen from the office. This is a Raspberry Pi, honest. And my robot is not competing because I signed up too late. But anyway, I like this one. Ashley and Heffalump. Me and Heffalump are mascots for TractorBot over there.
3, 2, 1, go!
Go TractorBot! 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 Go TractorBot!
This is Matt, and I'm Matt, and a missing member Jonathan, who's walking around somewhere. So we built this robot. It's a Rover, Dargu Rover 5. We work for Cambridge Consultants, and they sponsored us, allowed us to buy all this equipment and what have you. Yeah. Pretty normal, I think. The interesting bit was that we used a Raspberry Pi camera to do with the line following, whereas normally they use the infrared.
Each run, or is it over?
So we have to combine them.
You have to combine them. So if we fail on one, we're stymied.
Well, most people have failed one, and that means that you have a 30 centimetre, 300 mil added on.
Go on, girl.
No! Oh!
Whoa, that did not hit.
Come on, you can do it.
It's not square.
I've come to a couple of the Cambridge Raspberry Jams, and I normally do
big track robots.
Well, I don't know.
This year I decided to upscale slightly, and I've got a big six-wheel drive Wild Thumper chassis. And because this competition is supposed to be fun, I went for the pirate theme. So I have my shirt, I have my sword, and I have a big pirate ship on top of my chassis, with a little pirate captain and a few cannons and stuff.
One, go!
Run away! Run away! Quickly, run away! Now get him! Push!
Right, there you go, the shortest distance tweet in history. Ta-da!
Obstacle course. This was actually my favourite course. The one that took me the longest and mine the longest to actually make. And if you actually think of some of the components in the obstacle course, it took millions of years to make. And then for me to polish up. It took about 2 weeks, but anyway. Okay, in third place was Bigger Track. That one did it in 39 seconds. It was actually quite fast, I thought. However, there were a couple that were faster. Cyclops, you did it in 27 seconds. And in first place, with an amazing 21 seconds.
Wow.
Was TractorBot. That's the one. That's the one. Okay. You. A fish dish. So you have a few flash features. You are on top of that. You also won an LED board.
Yay!
More flashing lights for you. And as though you really needed to build another robot, you've actually got a robot kit, including a Raspberry Pi and a camera, from Dawn Robotics.
So then I thought, well, here's an option. The number of LEDs soldered, and we divide that by the sum of the ages of all the people who are soldered. Well, that seems vaguely fair, doesn't it? And on that one, where's Amy hiding?
Amy.
Oh, she's hidden behind the galleon over there somewhere. Amy, because she's the only person who sold more LEDs than ages than her age.
Well done, Amy. Isn't it beautiful? Turn on lights on and off with. Those are big lights, you know, the ones. Maybe your Christmas tree lights you can turn on and off with your pie. And also a bright supply, bright light, which is LEDs you put around your camera so you can light up when you're taking pictures with your Raspberry Pi. Well done. Under 75. So, now, big prizes. Final two prizes we're giving out now. So, for the under £75 category. Now, obviously, you can spend a lot of money on your robot, you can do absolutely everything. It's great, but pie's quite cheap. We want to keep nice, cheap robots. So, who are we going to do a third place?
We'll do a third place.
Third place.
Which was Metabot. From the code quality, 10 points. Second was Robar with 261 points.
Yes. And the winner is TractorBot with 261 points. For this, Arduino, sorry about that, is actually an Arduino board for the Raspberry Pi, so you can, oh, you need that as well, instructions, etc. Thank you very much for Alex for donating that. An Air Pi, really nice. A Model B Media Center from CPC. Another pie for you. Are you going to use that? And your special prize, your trophy from the Pie Hut. Thank you very much for sponsoring the trophies. Your robot!
Definitely. Awesome.
Very and cool.
Maneuverability.
We won!
Yay!